Hello, creators. Thank you for joining us. My name is Andrew Mercer. Now, in this short tutorial, I'm going to show you how to merge tracks. When you use Audacity, merge tracks is a useful little feature, and it may get you out of a jam from time to time. I'm going to show you three different ways to merge tracks in Audacity. Okay, let's have a look. First thing you notice, I have two tracks of sound here, and I want to merge these together into a stereo track. Now, both of these tracks are mono, so I'm going to merge these into a stereo track. What I do is, I first go to Edit and select all the sound in both tracks. So I just go Select All. Now that you can see that all the sound is selected, I'm going to go to the pull-down menu on either of the tracks, and I'm going to go down to Make Stereo Track. Now, you'll notice that I no longer have two mono tracks. I have one track and it's stereo, two channels. So one track is the left ear, one track is the right ear. Okay, now let's look at another way to do this. I'm going to go back to Undo. Now I'm back to where we were. I'll go to Select All. Now I want to merge both tracks into one mono track. So I'll go up to Tracks, my Tracks menu, and I'll go down to Mix and Render. And there you go. Now both tracks have been combined together into one mono track. Okay, let's look at the last way. Now, the last way we're going to merge tracks is probably the way you'll do it most, and that's through export. Now, when Audacity exports a piece of sound, it merges all the tracks together. Now, you may have a dozen tracks of sound. It will merge them all together. If you are working in stereo, it will merge them together as stereo tracks, as two stereo, left and right. If it's mono, it will merge it together in one track of mono sound. So you just go to Export under the File menu, give it a name, and choose your file type, MP3 or WAV or whatever you're using, and you can then, it will merge it together as one track. So there you go. That's three ways to merge tracks in Audacity. Now, if you find this video useful, be sure to give us a like down below and subscribe. Loads and loads and loads of videos here for you in this channel. So be sure to check out the other videos in the channel and stay tuned for new stuff. Okay, see you next time.